morning, children. How are you all? Children, today again, happy to meet you in another science class. Children, in last class, we learnt 3 R's. Today, we are going to discuss about how to conserve our environment. Let us see one by one. Children, before going to start today's class, let us recall the previous topic. What are the 3 R's? What are the 3 R's? Yes, reduce, reuse and recycle. Reduce means decrease or lower. Reuse means use again. Recycle means to reprocess. Okay, children?
Ma'am, what is mean by conservation of environment?
Conservation of environment means to protect all things found in nature. It means that we have to use our earth's natural resources like water, soil, minerals, wildlife, etc. carefully.
Ma'am, how can I conserve the environment?
Everyone can help to conserve environment by following good waste management habits.
Children, what is the first R in the 3 R's? What is the first R in the 3 R's? Reduce. Yes. Correct. We should first try to reduce the waste we make. Thus, we can easily conserve the environment. We can also separate our waste at home to keep our place litter free and clean. Children, litter free means L-I-T-T-E-R, litter free, F-R-E-E, free. Litter free means pieces of paper, rubbish, etc. that are left in a public place. Okay, children. Children, next one, waste separation. Waste at home should be separated into biodegradable, recyclable and non-recyclable categories. First one, biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste such as leftover food and vegetable waste can be broken down naturally to create compost. Next one, recyclable waste. Recyclable waste such as paper, glass and metal can be made into new useful products. Next one, non-recyclable waste. Non-recyclable waste should be kept separate and will be sent to an open dump and landfill.
I have heard the news that plastic is harmful to our environment. Is it true?
Children, plastic itself is not bad, but we are using too much of it. Overuse of plastic causes pollution. Plastics that are used only one time causes pollution. It is good to avoid or reduce one-time use plastics. Plastics in Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is leading the way in India by burning some one-time use plastic items. List of items burned in Tamil Nadu are given below. First one, plastic bags. Animals eat plastic bags by accident when they contain leftover food. A cow was found with over 70 kilograms of plastic in its stomach. Next one, plastic plates. Plastic plates are used for just 20 minutes but will stay in the environment for over 1,000 years. Children, next one, water pouches. Water pouches often get littered and are difficult to recycle. Next one, plastic straws. Plastic straws are difficult to recycle and end up polluting the ocean. Last one, plastic sheets. Chemicals from plastic sheets leak into food more when the food is hot, spicy or oily.
What are the things that can be used instead of plastic?
Children, we can use things that are good for the environment. These are called eco-friendly materials and can be either biodegradable or reusable. Children, animals eat plastic bags by accident when they contain leftover food. A cow was found with over 70 kg of plastic in its stomach. Children, a cow was found with 70 kg of plastics in its stomach. Children, we should not throw waste plastic products in the roadside. We should use dustbins. So children, try to avoid buying plastic products. Don't use plastic plates. It will affect your stomach. Children, page number 70. Some examples of biodegradable waste, recyclable waste, non-recyclable waste. First one, biodegradable waste. Vegetable peels, fruit peels, mat. Children, peels means outer layer of a vegetables or fruits. Palathol. Peels na palathinudaiya thol alladhu kaikariyinudaiya thol. Okay children, vegetable peels, fruit peels, mat. Second one, recyclable. Glass, metal, paper and cardboards. Glass, metal, paper and cardboards. Non-recyclable. Plastic bags, CFL lights, mixed electronic waste. Children, last week we learnt Roman 1. Choose the correct answer. Today we are going to see about Roman 2. Fill in the blanks. First question. Dash is an example of reusing waste. Dash is an example of reusing waste. Two options are given. Using old jars for pickle. Saying not to a plastic bag. Which one is correct, children? Yes, using old jars for pickle. This is the correct answer. Second one, dash is used to make bags, dustbins and toothbrushes. Dash is used to make bags, dustbins and toothbrushes. Rose bamboo. Two options are given. Which one is correct, children? Yes, bamboo is the correct answer. Question number 3. Dash is a big threat to our environment. Dash is a big threat to our environment. Two options are given. Plastic pollution, light pollution. Plastic pollution is the correct answer. So, plastic pollution is a big threat to our environment. Question number 4. Dash is a non-recyclable item. Dash is a non-recyclable item. Options are given. Glass, multi-layer plastics. Multi-layer plastics is the correct answer. So, multi-layer plastics is a non-recyclable item. Children, next Roman, match the following. Number 1, plastic waste. Waste separation, reduce, reuse and recycle, stainless steel. Okay, children, let us see one by one. First one, plastic waste. Which is correct answer? Yes, threat to environment. Threat to environment. Second one, waste separation. Biodegradable, recyclable and non-recyclable. Next one, reduce, reuse and recycle. 3 R's. Stainless steel, eco-friendly material. Children, Roman 3, true or false? First one, it is best to separate waste into 3 different bins. It is best to separate waste into 3 different bins. Yes, this statement is correct. So the answer is true. Second one, reuse is to make or use less. Reuse is to make or use less. This statement is wrong. So the answer is false. The correct answer is reduce is to make or use less. Okay, children. Third one, broken glass pieces are melted to make new glass. True. Broken glass pieces are melted to make new glass. This statement is correct. So the answer is true. Last one, we should conserve our natural resources and energy. We should conserve our natural resources and energy. This statement is correct. So the answer is true. Once again, it is best to separate waste into 3 different bins. True. Reuse is to make or use less. False. Third one, broken glass pieces are melted to make new glass. True. We should conserve our natural resources and energy. True.